Today we're going to review closed syllable words. And before we even talk about what a closed syllable word is, let's talk about what a syllable is. A syllable is a part of a word that has one vowel sound, and it's the parts that we can divide a word into where each part has one vowel sound. So if we look at this word, the word is cat. The word cat is a one-syllable word. The other thing that we talk about in phonics is word sounds and the letter sounds that they make. Now, cat is a one-syllable word, but it is made up of three separate sounds. It is made up of k, a, cat, k, a, t, cat. So it is three sounds, but one syllable. Remember I said that a syllable is a part of a word that has one vowel sound. So what is the vowel sound in the word cat? It's a. So the letter, the vowel, is an a. Normally, in a closed syllable, a single vowel spelling is followed by a consonant spelling. And when that happens, the vowel is usually short. Again, that's called a closed syllable. This is one vowel sound followed by a consonant. It's a short A.